hi to everyone again for joining us tonight. We'll nip through all of us, so you've obviously, for those that have never seen this ugly lot before, can actually get to know who they are. So, I'm Niamh.
What?
From me is Darth. Say hello, Darth, without choking on your pick and mix.
Hello!
I'm gonna stop eating pick and mix.
This one's Cheesy. Woo! Say hi, Cheesy.
What do I have? Yeah, just
got Mr. Machine to this side of me.
Good day.
And Senny, who's trying to escape from the picture up this way.
Hey.
At some point, Zapper might join us. He doesn't seem to be around. He seems to have sort of died again. So, hey-ho.
God damn.
So, for the last couple of weeks, most of you are aware you've been posting stupid questions for us to answer. And answer them we shall, as always. Now, let's see. Do we want to start with a question or shall we do an announcement? I think we start with questions.
Whichever you want.
Okay, I think good. We do. I think we save the announcement at some random point. The question.
Just, yeah.
Well, you see, I think we
just say we have an announcement, so they'll.
There
start.
Is an announcement. It would be an amazing announcement involving lots of fun and stuffs.
And my nipples.
Yeah. And prizes.
And those, yes.
Right. So, without any more delaying, we shall start with the questions. Right. So.
Do this.
Blackjack posted the first batch of questions, so this should be interesting. So, what is your favourite Pokemon, Darth?
Oh boy.
Fuck. I'll go for Magikarp.
Cheesy?
Crobat.
Senny?
Squirtle.
Mister?
Bulbasaur.
And I'm Charizard. There you go, that's that one.
Nice.
If any of you die, can I inherit your orange juice? No.
No.
I don't have any. I like my orange juice.
We all like orange juice. And even if we're dead, we like our orange juice.
I have Ribena.
On a scale of 1 to Zippity, how doobity is your flop?
How doobity is your flop? Well.
My ship up booty. I said that wrong.
I think.
Unless you're asking about my erection, in which case.
third question in, and we've already got to that. So, I think we're going to have to speed this up, otherwise we'll be here all freaking night.
We will, anyway.
So, Cheesy, why is PC such a master race?
Because it is. Have you ever been a console peasant? They're called that for a reason.
Zenny, put yourself back on camera. Stop it. Is she really a witch, or did you dress her up like one? Yes, Pixie is a witch. No, I didn't dress her up like one.
And we may burn her if
that was just coincidental.
She weighs the same as a duck.
Yes.
Or less.
Cats or dogs? All of us.
Cats.
Cats.
I'd rather eat both.
Cats.
Dogs. Fucking stupid.
Dogs stink.
Darth, what's your hourly rate?
I don't know my hourly rate, but my daily rate is £328.
Nice.
Yeah. That's true. That's my hourly daily rate at work.
In the event that I accidentally show up at Niamh's house and accidentally set fire to the server, how long will my pain and death be dragged out for? The only answer to that is eternity. Your pain and death will be dragged out for eternity.
You will be thrown on the burning servers as the first step.
So really it depends how effective your fire making skills are.
And since metal doesn't tend to burn very easily, you probably get away with it a little bit. As you stand before Oak and his lab, Charmander, Bulbasaur, Squirtle?
I get Charmander because I ain't a bitch.
I'm Charmander.
I quite
challenged
like going for Bulbasaur.
Well, we're super effective against you, that's for sure.
Damn it!
Don't give a fuck.
Come on, you two.
Come on.
I said Bulbasaur.
God, like they've never done this before.
Selling
Charmander.
Good man.
So, favorite / first game, Darth. Since this is actually a good one, we'll go through all of us.
My first one was Ultimate Soccer Manager 98 to 99.
Oh my goodness.
I know, I fucking love
that game.
That was a good game. My favourite though, hang on, I got it right here. Theme Hospital.
Oh my god.
What? That's a game.
Epic
show.
Game.
Oh. Which I plan to start streaming at some point in the near future.
Damn.
I'll watch it.
Cheesy.
My first game, I can't remember what the damn thing was called, but it was basically on a mat and one of those ancient consoles which you plugged into your TV. We still got it in the upstairs. The first one I properly remember was basically a slalom game where you're just skiing down a slope and occasionally a Yeti would just jump out and
I remember that game. I do remember that game.
Never heard of it.
You can get that on the phone. You can get that on your phone now.
Oh, yeah.
Really?
You can.
Yeah.
And
I can't remember what it was called. Oh, shit.
Favorite game?
Oh, I know mine.
It's too many. I'd probably just go with Dawn of War Dark Crusade because I wrecked everyone online with that. That was too much fun.
Mr. Machine?
My first game must have been Roller Coaster Tycoon.
What, the original?
Don't know if anyone knows it. You were in a theme park and you could build roller coasters. It was on PC. It wasn't too long ago because I'm 18.
Yeah, are we talking the original one here? Are we talking one, two, or three?
The original. I like
as in your first
them,
one,
really.
Your first game.
Yeah, yeah, that was the first one.
And favorite?
Favorite? Pff, that's hard. Either Minecraft or RuneScape. I play a lot nowadays.
Mm-hmm. Semi?
And pick someone.
Streets of Rage for the first one. On the Sega Mega Drive, and then it'd be either RS or Dungeon Defenders.
Nice. You see, I remember playing a game again, but I don't remember what it was. I also don't remember what the console was. But you played as a little frog that used to hop up the side of a tower, and stuff would attack
right.
you. It was a console before the Sega. That's in the Sega Mega Drive.
NES.
Could have been NES. I'll dig it out later and post it properly. Favourite game would have to be, well, at the minute, it's Guild Wars 2, because that's what I played a ton of. So that's that one. Oh, that was from Bushman. Yeah. Will Sox ever gain the rank called, no, since that's one big ass one,
the bestest
admin ever?
No, because I already got that rank, you bitch.
Yeah. Oh my god. And now we're
into
Frazboy's questions.
Oh, Frazboy. God damn it, Fraz.
Who's the best in juggling?
Me.
Anybody able to juggle?
Darth.
I am.
I can juggle too.
Let me find
Mr.
three
Machine.
Random items.
Yeah, you find items. You
Mr. claims
items.
That rank already. It's fine.
What superpower would you want, Senny?
Regeneration.
I'm still here.
Regeneration? Phobias. It's a good one. So,
can't
Darth, your phobias?
That isn't
or your worst phobia, shall we say?
Just not so much a phobia, but nobody can ever go near my eyes or I will kill you.
Cheesy?
It's more. What's the best way of things? People near you with, like, pins, as in, like, needle-like things, and it just small. Puncture points. Sony walks
yeah.
around me with like a knife in the kitchen. I'm fine with that. But they're just walking around with pins. It just, I don't do that.
Okay, Mister.
Nope, no phobias. Not that
no,
I know of.
Nothing that really creeps you out properly. And like Darth, that somebody goes near
like
his
Darth.
Eyes, he will kill them.
Well, I usually fear things that can kill me.
Okay.
That's,
okay, in which case we'll move on to Senny. If not a phobia, something that really creeps you out properly.
Spiders.
Okay.
Yeah, camel spider.
I can't do bees and wasps. No. See one of those,
nope.
I run like a little girl screaming, arms in the air.
If you want to see a horrible spider, look up a camel spider. Yeah, it can move quicker than you and it can jump.
How about scorpions?
Nasty
bugs.
Scorpions are like, yeah, they're fine.
So,
you can outrun them. You can outrun the scorpion. Them little spiders, you can't.
Not for throw at you.
Yeah.
What's a tiny spider going to be racing after you for?
Anyway,
let's move on,
otherwise, again, we'll be here all night. We'll skip a couple of his questions because they're stupid. What's another word for thesaurus?
Reference
book of words.
Yeah, reference book, book of words, something like that. When is bedtime?
Whenever
usually between
I feel
one
like
and
it.
Half two.
Yeah, whatever.
Depends how quickly they find good porn.
Anytime after 12.
When is not bedtime? Well, anytime when I'm not sleeping or in my bed, obviously.
Sleep before 12, be up, so.
What is your favourite, non-favourite colour?
Green.
Pink.
I like blue.
Pink is your second favourite colour?
No, it's not.
What does he mean by favourite, non-favourite?
Yeah. So you've got your favourite, but then what's your favourite, not favourite? So it's
you
your number
your
two.
Your second
yeah.
one.
Yeah.
Right. I don't like... How... Mm.
green.
Bit of a pain.
I don't, yeah, I... like really dark brownish green.
I'll say purple.
Okay. You went there.
I did.
Greenish cream colour. That looks horrible. Which is not what my background is. That's green.
So, sweet, sour, bitter or spicy?
Sweet and sour.
All of them.
Yeah, sour.
Sweet.
Do you sing in the shower?
The shower sings in me.
Ah.
Don't call it singing. Call it that's... scream.
No, I don't. I just stand like a dead man.
I contemplate life. That's the other thing. Sing.
I thought that's the point in the toilet.
No.
No, that's
the you don't do both at the same
shower
time.
Business.
let's keep it slightly. Let's keep
Shall
it slightly clean.
Only slightly.
I apologize.
Is the glass half empty or half full?
Got this one.
Half full.
It's completely full
mine
because
is empty already.
It's my beaner and air, which fills up the rest of it.
Ah, sciencey answer. Yeah. I like it. What you is rats. Your dream job?
Masseuse.
Say that again, sorry.
Well, I can't even decide.
Me and his masseuse.
Oh, my masseuse.
Mm.
Ah, nice.
Just to annoy Pixie.
Cheesy?
I have no idea, to be honest. It's not something I ever contemplate.
Okay, mister?
I don't know. I haven't even decided on a study, so...
Senny?
Civil engineer.
Mine would have to be a PC gamer professionally, because, yeah. Without it's actually having treatment. To work at it, though. Do you know what I mean? So just naturally awesome.
Would be a better one. Just a game tester.
Dude, my best friend's a game tester. It's not fun.
It's not fun. It's garbage.
No, you could just throw...
Lots of paperwork. Run at this wall like 50 times. Yeah, no, it's not. Don't.
Yeah. Okay with that.
No. I'm going to start giving serious answers from now, by the way.
Euphoria asks, can we have the actual talking on TeamSpeak? No.
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 Could you imagine us seriously sitting on TeamSpeak, the five of us trying to do this with the rest of the channel going, can we have this? Can we have this?
You can only have one priority speaker anyway.
No.
Or
yes.
Not.
Is this being recorded for YouTube like the previous ones? Yes. Mm, there we go. Sneak. Neum, can we see the server more? No. It's downstairs. I'm lazy. Senny, why aren't you drunk?
It's because I'm not an alcoholic, maybe. That might be helpful.
Senny, when you get drunk, can you resist banging me like that one
banging
time
me?
You were drunk? Oh, banning!
Banning! Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Oh, that took a really unexpected turn.
It's an interesting relationship you two have.
Yeah.
Yeah, instead of banning him for 92 seconds, I banned him for 192 seconds, which turned out to be like...
Ouch.
Yeah, like 15 hours. I was like, shit. I couldn't do anything because I was really drunk at the time. Yeah, I was really drunk. I'm just glad it was Sneak and he understood. So,
Mister, will you answer the next question in non-English?
Well, if the question is okay, I should say okay.
You,
you have 10 seconds to explain to me why you're the best exec 2K14.
14?
Because I'm 15. The one who always answers first.
He said
first.
14. He posted 3 weeks ago and said 14, so it was still...
Followed. We're doing our awards for last year. Yeah. That's what we're doing right now.
3 weeks and one day. That was the 2nd of January.
Oh my God, mister. He's not asking you who's the best for this year so far.
3 weeks, one day.
Jesus Christ. I think we realise it's not mister.
Oh my God. I'm going to nominate Jesus. It's clearly not mister.
Moving on.
Senny, why is Major worst exec, worst EC 2K14?
I have no clue. That's a new one to me. So I
didn't even
sneak,
know you exist,
me.
That's why.
Oh, poor Sammy.
He knows that I'm only joking. They're all just as good as each other, really, to be honest, but we.
That's not saying much when the bar's so low.
Yeah.
Yeah. So, Leo says, would you accept Leo Huggles?
No.
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 I would.
There you go, Leo, you've got someone.
Yep.
If you had to kill someone with a vegetable, what would it be?
Pumpkin.
If I am, oh no, it's a fruit. That doesn't count.
Pumpkin, because then when it lands on the head, it's for comic effect as well.
True.
I'll go with a turnip.
What? I was thinking turnip. Oh.
I'll go with.
I'm just gonna. It's tomato is a fruit or a vegetable? I can't remember which one it is.
They're a fruit.
It's a fruit. Well, I'll just stab them with a carrot.
Yeah. Okay.
Stab them with a carrot!
What's your favourite season?
Winter. Because it is coming.
Oh.
It's already here.
Seriously though, it is winter.
Yeah, I'm with Darth here.
Summer.
Winter.
Oh. Summer.
Spring.
Definitely.
Nice. So nobody likes autumn, where everything's
dying. I like autumn, shut up.
There we go. So we have some of everything. Blah, 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 blah. What do you think SW will expand into next? I think we should do some merchandising.
Oh, definitely. I could trim my beard every now and then, send that off to one lucky person.
Yeah. I mean, we can slave Mr. Machine to do all of our designs again.
Yes. Yep. I have a ton of Pick-a-Mix left over.
you can sell that. Pick and mix.
You can divide.
And I've got a load of not wanted wedding gifts and stuff that people can have. So, yeah.
So, what is your post opinion on the game admin ranks? Well, since.
Oh, shit, a serious question.
Yeah, an actual serious question stuck in the middle of a load of crap. So. The game admin ranks, they do work. They are effective when we have people in games where they do actually need admins. The problem is, there aren't that many games that need sort of admin ranks at all. It's mainly down to just controlling team speak and second in commands for large games like Rift and Firefall and a few of the others that have come and gone. So, generally good, I think. I think it works.
When they were there, they were
I'd
good.
Agree.
Just happens to be there currently stands no game leaders because all of the games have now finished or died off. But hey-ho. Mm. If Niamh were to keel over, how long would it be able to stay online? I think
Ask
he's talking
Virgin.
About. I think he's talking about the servers and stuff, and it wouldn't be Virgin.
It'd be PC.
It would be the... What's it? Realistically, if I was hit by a bus, the servers would be transported to someone else's home, because that is sort of in our plan of things, of worst-case scenarios. But realistically, well, in theory, they should run until the next patch, so given how long Minecraft is, a year? Something ridiculous? Something like that? Is there anyone who left SW that you would want to come back?
Whoa.
Yeah, obviously.
A couple of them.
And that's just the ones that spring to my mind. If Slotner hadn't come back recently, he would be on the list as well.
Yeah.
But
indeed.
Other than that, I'm trying to think through who's left.
Flappy!
Flappy.
Yeah.
Definitely Flappy.
Bring back Flappy.
Beewolfie, for those of you that can actually remember
Beewolfie. Oh, yes, Beewolfie. Yeah.
Most of you, that name will mean nothing to you.
Nope.
I've heard that name before.
He was the very
first... It only means very little to me as well.
He was the very first admin 4 years ago who
outside
took on of outside of the original setup team.
Is that the people who were originally SKA?
Yeah. favorite league champion?
Brand.
Mine would be Nidalee.
Hecarim.
I don't know at the moment. There's too many. Well, got... You always go for more.
Three of
always,
them. I can't...
It always comes down to more.
I'm gonna give three quickly. I'm going to give Jinx, because she's very fun to play. Fresh, because the dude is kitted so well for support. And Blitzcrank, because it's hilarious to hook somebody in and just kill them.
Too true. So, these ones are from Smurf. Why did none of you tell me that work sucked so much?
It doesn't. Mainly,
it was a surprise.
Exactly. It's a surprise. It's one of those things you have to learn that most jobs suck.
Yeah. So,
you'll either find a job you really love and don't get paid very well for, or you'll find one which you get paid a lot for but hate.
Yeah, that's pretty standard.
Or find one that you'd like and don't get paid for.
So he also asks, what do I do to become better at PHP? Write more PHP.
Is that a type of drug?
Coding Academy.
No, it's Coding Darth.
Ah, even I know that.
It's not an animal. I don't know how to kill it.
So why do his legs always hurt? I don't know. Have you tried not getting hit by cars?
Walking on the nails probably isn't helping.
It's probably atrophy of your legs because you just sit in a computer all day, look at the screen.
Yeah.
Exercise more.
How many Steam games do each of you own?
34?
Into the hundreds.
I'm at 108.
57.
I need to open up Steam. I've gone on Steam for like... Since my
whole
Christmas.
57.
Please don't update.
Yeah, my
can't even connect to this
people now.
I don't have that bad knee. It's like 20, 25.
Okay. So,
I think I have like 40 odd.
Mm-hmm.
I'm going to send you some games right now.
Send them in the machine all your free games.
Well, Steam's not happy. Never mind.
So,
I'll come back to that. 45 games.
How many pockets would you have on your clothes ideally, and where would they be?
I use three.
Six on my trousers.
I'd have four on my trousers.
Six on my jacket. Plus one on my t-shirt. So 13 overall.
With a pocket protector.
I've got a hiking jacket that I wore for a tour of Mont Blanc I did a few years ago. That has about six pockets on it. So that one's pretty good. Wow. And like one on the top.
Oh, look, my Steam finally opened.
So, for some reason, he's asking, why did my friends buy me the things in the image for Christmas? So, for those of you that don't have it open, he had that bought for him.
Mm-hmm.
Any ideas why they bought it?
It's because they think you're a girl.
They're not quite sure of your gender in just
What does he name it? I'll leave that one to you lot. Stick it in the comments. And...
I'll name it your lost testicles.
Will college be hard? Yes.
Yes.
Yeah.
How do I get into college? Study so much?
Studying.
Why must I study? Because if you don't study, you're stupid.
If you want to get...
Is there any way around studying? No. If given a gun by your boss and then they said, you know what you have to do, and then walked out the building with no idea what to do, would you re-gift the gun?
What?
Well, would you re-gift the gun?
No, I'd keep the fucker.
I'm with Darth.
Yeah.
Yep. If I know what to do.
Okay, I've just sent one gift to Mister.
What have you sent
him? Ooh, I see.
I sent him that thing that I can't remember the name of.
I've got 84 games. Really
Guns of Icarus. Guns of Icarus. That's what I
said. Ooh, the game that none of us play anymore.
I know. I'm going to send him all the games I don't want.
Nice. I approve. So, Pixie posts. Why didn't Neam tell me about this earlier so I could post naughty questions? Well, to be fair, Hun, you were told about it 2 weeks ago. So
you've had plenty of time.
And she's also answered her own question.
So how much could she charge for videos of mine and Neum's honeymoon?
Honeymoon?
What?
None. You're not taking videos.
I got another one.
Ever.
It's for free!
She wants to know, can she see your feet?
Castle Crashers. I'll play all these games.
Man, I got bat slippers on and I'm not taking them off.
That's unfortunate, Darth, because I now feel sorry for reading this, but why does Darth suck so much?
Because he's
I feel sorry for you, Darth. And
it's alright. I'll teach her a few things and you might enjoy it.
She also wants to know, why did she have to ask a fifth question? Because it's called OCD.
However, five is an odd number.
Yeah. Well, she has to have things in fives. Or primes. Or several other things. So these ones seem to be aimed at all over the shop. So, for me, what's the worst thing that happened to the server? Not the Minecraft, the actual server. Nothing. They tend not to break. They're practically indestructible. So, nothing. When did you decide to invest your time and money into something as great as SW? Nearly 4 years ago, when Slockner turned around and said, "Let's put a Minecraft server up. It'll be great." And somehow
so
managed
the one
to convince the rest of us.
Yeah, just fobbed off to the
Slockner. We were just quietly playing away. No, we had to go big. Yeah.
Cheesy, would you restart your video? It's stopped.
Yeah, I noticed that.
So, we'll give these to different people. So, Mister, how do we know Humpty Dumpty is an egg if the nursery rhyme says he's an egg?
Yeah.
How do we know that Humpty Dumpty is an egg if the nursery rhyme says he's an egg? Is that a question?
Well, if they say it, it must be true.
Yeah. Which quite fortunately fits to question number four quite well. Why are there so many stupid people in this generation?
Because people won't stop breeding.
There you go. What made you just start Meet the Exec again? It didn't stop, we just missed a year. Last year was a bit busy for all of us generally. And to be fair, we had originally planned for this to occur just after Christmas, in the bit between Christmas and New Year. But we forgot to post about it.
Yeah.
Favourite food for Cheesy?
Got to be Flapjack.
Flapjack. Senny, is it bad that he's almost 15 and hasn't played Pokemon?
Yeah.
I haven't played the original Pokemon.
I haven't played it.
I just mean he just played Pokemon, generally.
There's only one kind of... What?
No.
So, I think all of us should answer this one, but what's the worst player you've ever dealt with? DDoSing threats, overall douchebaggery.
He was a bit of a... I've got one. I can't remember his name. Oh, shit.
I would prefer...
I could find out, because he subbed to my YouTube channel. Hang on.
Really? Jeez, whilst we wait for Darth to find that out.
I don't know. After douchebags, not counting snakes.
Is this including mistakes?
Hmm?
Is this just including mistakes?
I think it can just be anything. Basically, the worst person you've ever had to deal with. Doesn't necessarily talk about anyone that you've banned.
It'd be an admin.
What?
Don't mention a name, but give us a rundown.
Brought back in the entire server in about 5,000 block
God
radius.
Everyone know who that is.
But then again, to be fair, I've done pretty close to that.
Yeah, but this was his first day as a mod.
Okay, fair play.
That's an excuse, though.
Which I found quite funny. And I was the one teaching him as well, so, yeah.
Oh, I remember spending hours trying to fix that.
Yeah. Lava just appeared at the middle of spawn, yeah.
Yeah.
So I've
That was so bad. That was
I think back to several people that I've dealt with that are basically just... there's no other word for it, but I apologize to you, Eagle, because they are cunts. Simply put, they are the worst people I've ever dealt with, and I don't miss them in the slightest, and from memory, there's three of them. I can't remember their names. No. Darth, did you find that name?
No, I didn't. Ooh, yeah. No, it's a shame. I'm just going to say, everybody, you're all terrible. I should ban you all.
Nice, yeah. Darth. For me, what are the actual technical specifications of the server?
I wish you'd given that to me.
Do you know them, Darth?
Nope.
No?
I made them up.
I don't.
Well, to be fair, he has put next to it my name. When it comes to the actual technical specifications, I don't know the ins and outs of them specifically because it was a long time since I bought them. But the server that runs the main Minecraft server is a 2.7 quad-core, two CPUs running on 32 gig of RAM with six standard hard drives, all of them 300 gig, running in a RAID 5 array. The one that runs the one that hosts the modded server is a 3.3 quad core again, two CPUs, 32 gig of RAM with two 500 gig hard drives in RAID 1. There you go. Something like that. I can't remember them. But both servers are running Hyper-V. So they do all sorts. Why in the name of holy hell did you think it would be a good idea to let anybody ask the first thing that came that pops into their minds?
Because I wrote it.
Because we can censor you.
Yeah, we've already skipped a few questions that are ridiculous.
Mm-hmm.
Yep. Like this one by Luna Hayes. Choc chip? Question mark.
That may be an in joke.
Awesome. Yeah.
So I think we should ignore it completely rather than give a response.
I'll text her.
Yeah. So, okay. Major posts. What's your worst major mistake?
Not banning you.
Ooh.
Oh,
I've got one.
Darth's not banning you. Zenny?
Mine's pasting, trying to paste like 42 million obsidian blocks across the whole world in the main world.
I tried that with glass. It wasn't fun.
Fuck you, iron block.
Worst mistake, is this specifically Minecraft or just anywhere?
I think Minecraft.
Anywhere.
Anything.
Doing a report once at school. That is a bad move, because it is an important one that had to be done. That didn't end well.
Nice.
That was still passed subject somehow.
Did you end up doing the report in the end?
Yes. Sort of.
That's why.
About 2 hours instead of about 2 weeks.
Ouch.
How it goes.
Darth, you seem to have a better answer than not banning everybody.
I know there was a few months ago, I can't remember when it was, but I may have accidentally let some script hacker kids onto the TeamSpeak server.
one was you.
Yeah. I remember that.
Whoops.
Yeah. I did get that one fixed, so...
You did outdo that.
It happened before. It's fine. Yeah. We'd have fixed it.
But that is the worst thing I've ever done in my life.
Mine, even to this day, is still the worst thing I've done. I managed to copy a backup development server over the main server of Netherrill whilst Netherrill was running. Yes. Yeah, this was very nice until I realised what it was doing, stopped it. The server then subsequently keeled over, crashed, and we spent 4.5 hours repairing it from the backup and then re-rolling every action on the server.
Oh my
that
God.
Took a long time to fix. And some of you will remember that one. Do you want to build a snowman?
Does it have to be a snowman?
There's no snow,
you said
so no.
Snowman. No, there's no snow outside.
I would like to, but more sort of what I did last time we got to use snowman, which make more Calvin and Hobbes-esque ones. So we made one out the front, so people going down the road could see it, was we had the snowman body. Then we got red dye, put it on the top bit, and then put the head on the wall next to it.
My best time in the snow was when we bought a it was a bathtub that we were going to throw out from a local hardware store, and the park nearby had had a heavy snowfall. So we took the empty bathtub there and slid it down hills and stuff. We may have left it there, lodged into the tennis court's gate.
Nice.
Pure accident. Didn't happen. Yeah. Don't tell anyone.
Of course. No, it didn't happen, of course.
No.
In a one-story house, the walls are green, the floors are red, the windows are yellow, the roof is blue. What colour are the stairs?
None. You've got a ladder leading to your attic.
It's a one-story house.
There aren't stairs.
Did the roster section of the website got deleted? Sorry, stupid fake English. It did exist, but to be fair, the roster section of the website was a bit sort of pointless and just listed people who were regulars mainly.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Didn't hold it was a little bit out of date as well.
Yeah, that was the other problem. Why is the Minecraft server map not easily accessible? The dynamic map at the minute is just completely broken anyway, so it doesn't matter. But you try fitting the words main server dynamic map on that top bar and see how fun you have. Do any of you know Spanish?
Si.
Queso. That's cheese. I know cheese. That's about it.
I'm not even going to attempt that one because I can't speak Spanish even at the best of times. Do you plan coming to Peru? Awesome. When? Never.
No.
Never.
No.
I like my life.
Wow.
Fucking hell, Sonny.
How do you pick a balloon without making... Oh. I think he means... Oh, how do you prick a balloon without making a noise and without letting any of the air out?
It's not that kind of website, mate. I'll link you my free cams link and we'll go from there.
I've actually done this before.
When you blow it up, you've got the end that you've blown into and the exact opposite end. It's possible to slowly put a pin into that end and it won't pop or make any noise.
And on the flip side of that, you can also use a piece of sellotape and poke through the sellotape. That'll stop it doing that as well.
Wow.
Every one of you.
For how long do you know me and how much do you do?
Who's this we're talking about?
I remember when you first turned up on the server, and I remember stalking you for about 2.5 hours. Just because I didn't like your name. So there you go. And I think that was something like 2.5 years ago.
I still stalk you.
Probably like 2 years,
yeah. Yeah, you still OP at PvP as well.
Yeah. Why secret weapons? Why not useless weapons?
Whoa, low blow.
whoa. Technically, they could be the same.
Cheesy, do you remember why secret weapons?
There was a reason.
There is an actual saying that we came up with for it, didn't we?
Yeah. I also remember it was spelt incorrectly.
Yeah, that's still a
yes. My God,
thank
that was
you,
annoying. Thank
you, Snake.
Oh, God.
I'll dig out what that saying was later on, because I remember it, and it's actually quite good. Oh, my God. A blind man alone in the moon has 4 pills, two red, two white, in a mixed jar. He needs to take one red, one white. If he takes two of the same... colour, he dies. How would he do it?
He's already dead. He's on the fucking moon.
Yeah.
He's dead.
Yeah, he would die.
Why do people open their mouth when they look up? Darth, you should know this.
They don't. You're just doing it so we look up.
There we go.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, you just did it. You laughed. Yeah.
No.
I'm not even going to bother.
It doesn't help that I've read all these questions before. I know.
Yeah,
I know this was a trick.
I will admit
looking up when I first read it.
You're cool for just reading this, or do you know how to read? Congrats then, well, whatever. You can go to hell.
Treasury stars, TV. No, just.
What the hell? Darth, ask your own questions, Darth. You lazy bastard.
Oh, yeah. Well, I thought I'd better ask some actual questions.
Well, ask them yourselves. Ask
I'm
them yourself.
Hey, execs, how are you doing this evening?
Good day.
Good.
Fine.
Good.
Afternoon.
Okay. That wasn't one of your questions.
I'm trying to set the, calm my guests down. Come on. Who are a couple of your favourite YouTubers / streamers?
Can I have a drink first?
I tend not to watch a great deal of streams or anything like that.
Me neither.
The last ones that I was watching was Civ HD.
Phantom Lord.
As far as YouTube is concerned, I think it's probably Spazzy. And as far as streaming is concerned, it's either KP or Guardsman Bob. Really close between them.
Cool. Thank you very much, Cheesy. streamers, Crepos, bloody good at it. I'll go with that one. That'll do. What podcasts do you guys listen to?
None.
I don't. None.
What's really? A podcast?
God damn it,
Really?
Basically, you could say this is a podcast.
I know.
Kind of is, isn't it? You all surprised me.
There we go. Right.
Okay, this I'll go mine. Weekly Planet podcast is a very good podcast.
Did they pay you to say that?
They didn't. They didn't. They have no money.
You should have done. You should have got them to pay you.
Exactly.
Advertising.
I mean,
what games are you most looking forward to in this year?
GTA 5.
The ones you just gave.
Putting it back.
The ones I just gave you.
Yeah.
Nice.
There aren't any.
GTA 5. No. Senny.
Senny.
No, he doesn't care.
Wake
he doesn't
wake
care.
Up, Senny.
Yes.
Fair enough.
Yes. Sorry. Wake up. I'll sleep here.
Fucking hell. Right, back to the not serious questions then.
No, I can't pick one.
Okay, I'll go for my Batman Arkham Knight. I'll go with that one. What films are you most looking forward to in 2015?
I can't remember when some of them have come out, but I think the new Catching a Fire, the Hunger Games one. Is that 2015 or was that back in the last week? Yeah.
One of them just came out. I think one of them's coming out this year.
Part 1 was the last one that came out,
so yeah,
what,
part 2.
I think it's
just. I don't know. Something like that.
Fucking hell.
Has Taken 3 been released yet or not?
Yeah, it has.
It's just come out because he was on the news and stuff recently, wasn't he?
That's the one I was more waiting for this year. Oh, I think. Is Avengers 2 coming out this year?
Yes, April the 27th.
That would be
for the UK, anyway.
Yeah, that's what I'm looking forward to as well.
Okay. I'll go for Avengers 2 and Star Wars.
Oh!
Oh, yeah, I forgot that was coming out. Star Wars is going to be one of those things. It'll either be amazing or utter tripe.
Mm-hmm. Why not that?
Let's see how Disney do first.
There'll be no middle ground. We'll see. Yeah. We'll see how much George Lucas was able to get his grubby mitts on it again.
He's not touched it at all.
So it should be good, then.
Yeah.
Good.
So, we're going back to the stupidness of questions now.
The next one's not a stupid question.
No. Will there be a new video intro to the server for YouTube? Yes. Fraz is making it. Fraz's deadline was Christmas.
Hi, Fraz.
But he's been coming up with shitty questions. That's what it is.
Yeah, Fraz has since gone off to look after his schoolworks because he's at school and doing the important things in life. So... One day there will be. Just pass to Fraz.
Mm-hmm.
Just do that anyway.
Actually, that's good, yeah. Why is Neum not chief exec?
Because we don't have a chief exec.
Yep, that's right. Yep. There is no
requirement. We're all equal.
I was going to say, there is no requirement for a chief exec. Wolf's role originally was there specifically because he was seen as a different, slightly more senior member of the exec. But his powers were no different than the rest of us.
The effective difference for Wolf was we had an even number of people at the time, so the whole point of him was his vote counted as 2, so there was no chance of being a dead heat.
Cheesy.
That wasn't just it.
Cheesy.
But...
Cheesy.
Yeah?
How many execs do we have right now?
only we can never get everyone on, so it's never an issue.
You silly.
So yeah, we'll carry on with that one. I mean, the next one is, can you make him chief exec? No. I don't want the role. No. I don't think it's a necessary role. And to be fair, there's not yet been a requirement where any of us have had to pull some sort of authority or anything. We tend to agree.
Yep.
Mostly.
I'll have it.
No.
It's about the same as the chief.
So how much wood could a woodchuck chuck if a woodchuck could chuck wood?
Well, he can't. That's a stupid question.
Yep, exactly.
If he could, he could do some wood, but he can't, so...
Yeah. Will there be any expansion to the executives? Probably not at this
probably
stage.
Probably not as DLC. You'll have to get it from EA for an extra 6 weeks.
No, I mean...
You have to download their client.
Yeah, yeah. Realistically, though, no, there probably won't be any expansion to the exec. The team that we've got right now is enough for the workload that we have currently, which is normally the only reason why we expand. If someone was to leave, they would probably be replaced in the same way that we've done it previously. And any expansion to the admin team. We always expand the admin team. We don't stop. You've not seen any new admins recently for no particular reason except for the fact we've not appointed any.
Yeah.
Simple as.
That'll do it.
Yeah. What is your favourite plugin, Darth?
Okay, you should usually give me about 10 seconds to get rid of all the naughty thoughts. My favourite plugin? I don't know. The one which lets me fly and ban people.
Well, that's two plugins.
The one which lets me ban people.
MC Bans. Cheesy.
There you go.
MC Bans. It's always good.
Yeah, banning people.
Yep, MC Bans. And Essentials.
Senny.
Fucking
Steady!
Steady!
God damn it, man! One job!
He's muted as well.
He's muted. I think he's
Steady.
Yeah, the same one as Darth and Mr.
Stop!
The fly you cut on each stuff.
Mine would be World Edit. I've had too much fun with it in the past.
All that.
What is the worst ban you've ever had to do?
That's a trick question,
sure. Oh, I remember. There was this kid with a friend of his, and they planted trees all over the place in houses too. And one of them got rid of them, and then the rollback would bring them back in the houses. Fucking suck.
Yeah, that one, bad. I remember that one sucking. Anybody else want to answer this one?
It's a weird question.
Yeah, because there's two ways to take it. There's the worst one, as in worst personally, which I know that for a fact that me and Cheesy have had to do one each in the past, which are not pleasant. But I don't know for the rest of you. I'm not willing to go into that one because that's a lot of hurt memories, a lot of old wounds.
Yeah.
Worst thing to ever happen to the server, errors, etc. Me. End of story. Same reason as before. How long do you think SW will continue to run?
Forever.
To be fair, SW in Minecraft will last as long as it lasts, but we've been talking about the end of Minecraft for the last 2 years. But SW as a community, I think, will still be around even after Minecraft ends. And that's just shown purely by the fact that for the 2 months where we didn't have Minecraft, we were still getting 20 to 25 people on the TeamSpeak every night. So the community is strong as it has ever been.
You are getting rid of me, bitches.
What games/servers are actually still used on SW? I know that the Minecraft server's used. I know that Terraria and Starbound are used. I know that Pixelmon is. That's the ones that we physically host that are still running and nobody's complained. But
for the rest, whatever you want to play.
I was going to say, the rest is whatever you play, because we do all sorts. God. Any of your physicists that want to answer number 10 in that?
Go, Darth.
I know what a whispering eye is.
So, explain in detail what the following are. Dark matter, redshift, Doppler effect, and the whispering eye.
I know Doppler what two effect. Of those are.
So you know what Doppler whispering effect. Eye is, Darth.
Doppler effect is where sound waves approaching are compressed, and when sound waves are from a vehicle or something that's moving past you, they're expanded, so it makes the sound... It's basically one way you get sonic booms from an increase in the Doppler effect. The whispering eye is a vagina.
Okay. Redshift is to do with light shifting towards the red spectrum, and I'm trying to remember back to my physics what causes it. I think it's something to do with gravity around suns, but I could be wrong. And dark matter is one of those unknown things that physics currently can't explain, but it makes up the remaining mass in the universe that must exist. There you go. Oh, God.
I hate physics.
How many times can you travel to the moon and back before you die? None, because
None.
You can't. There's no air in space.
Okay, assuming you had a transport, I wouldn't be able to, because I would not qualify physically to be an astronaut, let alone potentially mentally as well.
I'm going to go out on a limb here and say at least three of us won't qualify to go as astronauts.
There's only those two there that will do it. We're going to skip number 12 because it's a stupid question, which means that's an odd set of question numbers, just so you notice. Why is everybody obsessed Indeed. With making even numbers?
Because they're twats.
There you go. Will there be another meetup soon?
I hope so.
I hope so as well. Yep. I think
go
the plan is to try and put one together this year in the UK again. Yes, that's right. Whether it goes ahead or not, another question altogether. Sorry, I just saw the next batch of questions and there's 25.
Next
phase. 2F4V.
Oh.
Right. Oh my god.
Cheers, FPVVV.
Shame some of them seem quite reasonable, though. If you were only ever allowed to play one game for the rest of your life, what game would you choose?
RuneScape.
I would go for Elite Dangerous. It's a game that's just it's fucking huge.
Okay. In your opinion, what's the most important thing that's kept the community going?
Teams.
I was going to say the community itself. To be fair,
yeah,
the community is fantastic, and it's what people stay around for. It doesn't matter how many events, activities, meetups that we do. The community is what's more important.
Disclaimer to
they
the
are
ECs,
pretty
you
good.
Still want events.
Oh, I heard that.
If there's one game you could get the community more involved with, what would it be? The next MMO that we play.
Elite Dangerous.
Whatever that is.
Or Theme Hospital / Ultimate Soccer Manager 98 to 99. One of the two.
I'll play that.
Has there ever been a situation where you've promoted someone, then had second thoughts and regretted it?
No.
To be fair, that's probably shown by our actions over the past 4 years where we have banned execs and admins alike. So, yes, there have been. Yes, there will be in the future. Has there ever been a situation where you've had doubts about promoting someone, but when you did, they turned out to be much better at their job than you thought they'd be? Yes, look at Frazboy.
And I'd like to remind everyone that Soldier Sim was banned at one point, so yeah, there's definitely been...
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, and then you look at Euphoria as well. Because he
and
was
me.
Almost on the verge of getting banned as well.
So, have the Don ranks been changed since they were introduced? If so, in what way? How long have
yes.
there been Don ranks for? Yes, the Don ranks were changed last time.
They've been changed a few times.
When 1.7 came out, and that was because some of the stuff was no longer relevant on any level. So we just altered them.
And the donations under £1.
Oh, yeah. And the minimum donation of £1, given the fact that some arsehole, and you know who you are, donated a penny. It cost more
and they
to
wanted
receive
a shiny
that.
Green name.
It cost more to receive that than it did to actually do anything with it. But that's our own fault for not setting it up right. Was there a time when you had doubts about continuing the SW community? Yes, there was. It was about two and a half, three years ago, something like that.
Yeah.
There was discussion at that point about ending the community, and we didn't, for the better, to be fair.
Mm-hmm.
Yes. For the newer executives.
Hi.
Before becoming an executive, have you ever? Oh, sorry. Have either of you ever come into conflict with the admins, coords, or executive, or been banned?
I've never been banned.
I think if I never banned you or something.
Nobody have ever fallen out with anybody on the.
No, me neither.
CS or Minecraft or anything
nice
really.
Nice guys. Oh.
Yeah. To be fair, in order to actually end up on the exec, we actually checked to make sure they had never been banned before, because it's not something that we would necessarily accept freely.
Yeah.
Unless it was for something minor. Why isn't Jelmer banned yet? Because he's not
been
done anything. He was banned before,
he
but
has
we lifted
been
it. But he's not done anything more recently.
I'm obviously not doing my job well enough.
What is the biggest mistake in your opinion you've made for the community? To be fair, mine has to be announcing the fact that we were going to change the map a month before we actually changed the map, and thus 3 months before the map actually was ready, and 1.8 had actually come out, because that was essentially 3 months of dead time. If I'd have said nothing, it would have just been two.
I think mine would be not putting a limit on number of questions you could ask the execs.
Yeah.
Yep. Good one.
Did any of you have nicknames at school?
Nope.
Yes, but they're not being repeated here. What was your favourite subjects at school? Chemistry for me.
Maths.
Biology. Hmm.
English, biology, maybe. At A level, it was politics, because I just got to sat around a table and talk to people about stuff for 2 years. That was pretty cool.
I thought psychology would be like that. It was crap. Psychology was awful. Don't do psychology. It's boring.
So, if any of you could grow up on another country on Earth, what would you choose to grow up? Sorry, where would you choose to grow up? I don't think I would, to be fair.
Afghanistan.
England! There we go.
England is England is home for me.
I could I could go with England.
Yeah, you
either,
can.
Either Canada or Australasia.
Canada.
Although if it had been Australia, I'd be
what?
Oh, Christ. So, for the newer executives, how did you find SW? So I think that one's really aimed at Darth, Mister, and Senny, given the fact that me, Senny, and Zappa were around from the beginning.
Cheesy and Zappa, not Senny.
I did before you, Neil.
I didn't say you weren't.
I came to SW the way a lot of people came to SW when I joined, and I don't really want to say it. But
are you going to say the dirty Y word?
Yeah, I'm not going to say it, but we all know what I mean.
Yeah.
Yeah, I know what you mean.
I didn't join that way.
I didn't join that way either.
You're a bloody child, that's why.
Mr. Senny?
I joined through my brother, because he was an admin at the time on the server, so.
Mm-hmm.
I joined
Nepotism.
For a friend. We were looking for a Minecraft server and we found this.
So, how long do you think the Minecraft server will last, or how long do you think the Minecraft as a whole has until the game dies? As I say, we've been talking about it ending for absolute ages.
I think we put our first plan. We had sort of like a vague plan of what to do about 2 years ago.
Yeah
we did.
It potentially is going to go down in like a year or something silly.
Depends if you're going to stick with just the original Minecraft though.
Well, this is it. I mean, we've been going into other versions of it for a while. That's kept it going for most of us. If you want to go near one of those horrible, dirty device people called consoles, which one would you buy?
Xbox.
Right now, I'd get a Wii because that is the best game.
Get a Wii.
Exactly. I wouldn't get any of them. I'd just save the money and buy another PC.
No, I've already got an Xbox One. You have to, Liam. If you have to.
No, it says if you want to go near one of those horrible devices.
Oh, okay.
Xbox One.
Well, it'd be a Wii U for me, so.
Yeah. So how long do you think the community will last? Hopefully forever, to be fair.
Yeah.
If yes... Oh, sorry, I've missed the question, haven't I? Do your real-life friends know of the SW community?
Yes.
Yeah, I've used it on job applications. Yeah, it's fantastic.
Right. One of my real-life friends plays on it. Two of them do.
Yeah. If yes, what do they think of the roles you play in the management of it?
Luna finds it hilarious how much you all worship me.
Nothing really.
Nothing.
Is there such a thing as a stupid question? Yes.
No, just stupid people. Yeah.
That one.
Yes.
What's the most important thing in a game for you to find it enjoyable?
That you can play it and enjoy it for a while.
The community.
You normally buy a game wanting something specific out of it, like buy COD, you're normally after, you know, being able to shoot people as opposed to story. So it depends what the game itself is advertising. So if it says it's got a good story and the story is shit, but the graphics are awesome, then I'll hate it.
Yeah, that makes a lot of sense, mechanics. To be fair.
Good mechanics for me.
What countries have you been to?
Loads.
A few?
I don't want to start missing them now.
I was going to say, just give it. Let's go for three off each of us if you've done three.
America, Turkey,
three of the weirdest.
Yeah, go on, Mister.
Yeah, three of the weirdest. The Gambia, Israel, Jordan.
Cheesy.
Not really weird. Well, Andorra, Switzerland, and USA. Which is so far.
Yeah, Darth.
Mine are all bloody boring. I've been to the US just recently. Ireland and Turkey.
And mine are Tunisia, Iceland, and the US. What other countries would you like to go to? Just one off each of you again.
When I know that I'm about to die, I'm going to Australia.
New Zealand.
New Zealand and Australia, those two.
Zealand, some place I want to go. Oh no, Fiji. I want to go to Fiji. That's just.
I have no idea. I'd probably want to go back to Iceland. What plans do you have for the community for the next year?
There'll be an announcement soon.
Yeah, there's a short one soon, and obviously this year is our 4th year anniversary of SW, so I'm sure something will be arranged for that. Exactly what, we haven't decided yet. If the server was broken and one of the executives did it, who would each of you blame for breaking the server?
Senny.
I'd blame Senny.
I'd blame Senny.
Yeah, Senny.
It's gotta be Senny.
Senny, who would you blame?
Was coming as soon as, that came up, I was like, this is gonna be blamed on me.
However, Senny, there's one person who's not an exec but is still here who I would blame instead of you. Slotman.
Yes,
actually, he is back at the minute, so yeah, we'd actually blame Slotman.
He's not an exec.
No, but he can still break the server. He knows enough.
Yeah.
He knows too much.
Also, he did. He deleted an ocean.
He did delete an ocean. He also is personally responsible for ending a great many Slotner extravaganzas.
Yeah.
Worst one being Spawners Slotner. Big block of spawners. But anyway, how fortunate that the next set of questions are from Slokner.
He makes up for being so sexy. That's what it is.
Yeah. So he asks, coming up is SWE's 4th year anniversary of the server going up. Do you have any special plans for the event? Not as yet, but there will be something. So to Darth, Senny, Mister, and Zappa.
Mm-hmm.
How do you find being an executive? It can be a lot of work, as I know. Do you ever regret taking on the role? Would you go back to being a normal player within the server?
I was never a normal player on the server. And I'm still a player on the server.
Yeah.
No, it's alright.
Okay.
Sunny.
You can do anything. No, I don't mind. Whatever. just like everything. Like everything I do now, but I liked everything I did when I was a regular. So.
Yeah.
All hour I was a reg. Boy.
What surprised you most when you became an exec?
That I didn't break everything immediately.
Yeah.
True.
Actually, it surprised me as well that I became exec.
Damn that one.
To be fair, Darth, they were only voting for the beard.
It's true. I should log on with my other alternate account, Darth's Beard.
So the next one he asks, what's your most satisfying ban? I'll give you a minute to talk about this one, because me and him were talking about this earlier.
Oh, I don't know the guy's name, but it was some guy in creative just randomly walked in front of me with a block of TNT, started smashing up a monument, put the TNT in it. As I was sat there, unvanished, just watching him do it. I was like, well, you're an idiot, aren't you? And then I said hi to him, and then he realised, he went, oh, shit, and just left. That was the funniest thing I've ever seen in my life.
I remember back to one...
Well, it's quite satisfying as well.
I remember back to one where I'm sat in creative again like Senny, watching a guy smash up a ton of pixel art. I'm sat doing the same as Senny, unvanished. And I just roll the guy back. And all the stuff comes back in front of him. And he just starts again. And I do it again. This goes on for like 10 minutes. And I'm like, dude, you don't realise. I can just roll it back, it's fixed. And he just carries on, like, ignores us. And it's like, fucking idiot, ban.
Yeah, those ones are always fun. My favourite is, it was when Franz Boy had just become an admin. He was trying to get some bans. And I found a guy who was griefing, and I was like, oh, Franz, come here, come on, I'll let you have this one. And then just as he was about to finish the ban, I banned Franz so that I could steal the ban.
That's evil, but brilliant.
It was beautiful.
Cheesy.
Mine was his hacker, also me in the creative
world. I recall one, it was just a guy. Just sort of walk, a couple of them walking past. I think he actually said in the chat, come over here, there's something awesome to greet. And then he just followed by dot, 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 so he realized he had to put it in the perfect chat. Oh dear.
Mister?
Yeah, mine was this guy that hacked his super pick, and he was running around creative and rolled him back for a couple million blocks.
Ouch.
That was insane.
Okay, in which case... do you have a favourite spawn, and if so, why?
Nephril, because I built it. Well, some of it.
Yeah.
I like Nephril.
Switzerland's just so nostalgic. I just like that one. You just muck around, just log on and go, ooh, spot, just because you had the power. Spawn yourself a boat and just keep going down the slide.
Darth?
This one's the best built, I think, but Aztec's my favourite, just because it was the one where I was main admin, kind of doing my stuff, you know.
Yeah, my favourite would have to still be Nethril, just because of the quantity of morons that would try and jump off the island.
Yeah.
And so even though the end of the, even though the end of the freaking roads was do not jump off at the end, he said, and plus it told you to jump down the waterfall in the middle.
Yeah. So this one's to me and you, Cheesy. You're the last founding executives left. If you could go back and change... Oh, if you could go back, what would you change apart from setting up the server in general?
So many things to change. It's like not letting people reach certain positions, the sort of thing. As far as it's come out, the community-wise... I wouldn't change anything, but there's just certain events I'd go back and just make sure somebody didn't have enough power to do what they did, sort of thing.
Yeah, and I mean, I can think back to at least four different things that we've done that I'd rather we'd done differently, handled differently, dealt with earlier. But at the end of the day, you can't. You can't go back. You can't change things. And to be fair, the community is what it is now because of the total sum of our actions over the last 4 years. And to be fair, I'm happy to how it is right now.
Yeah. I mean, hindsight is 2020.
Yeah. Based on the line. This will be uploaded on YouTube, right? Yes.
Yeah.
Yes.
But it's on Saturday. Hi, YouTube. Oh my god. So, oh shoot. I should have really locked the post, shouldn't I? We've had another page worth of questions since we started.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh.
I'm locking this right now. Lock.
Okay, to be fair, there's a lot of single questions and stuff like that. It's not too bad.
I'm still locking it.
So, what are the three most annoying things that the ECs do to you? And that one was aimed to me. One, demand op to fix stuff like command blocks at the minute. Two, not plan the events.
Yes.
Three, not plan the events. Senny, how many times a week do you want to kill the ECs?
It's just Sneak. It's the only one to kill.
Funnily enough, it's Sneak that's asking these questions.
Yeah, and maybe sometimes Major, but that's literally the only two I might kill.
Mister, do you feel lucky that they don't bother you?
No, because they would just ban you.
And Quaver, remember that time we worshipped your beard?
You mean the last 3.5 years?
What time? As far as I'm aware, that hasn't stopped.
No, it's never stopped. It never will stop.
Okay, so, Mister, do you grow much beard? If so, please explain in detail what you've accomplished in the facial hair field. If not, please explain why you glued hair from the barber shop floor to your face. Oh, sorry.
Yeah.
Please explain why gluing hair from the barbershop floor to your face is a bad idea.
Okay. I don't grow much beard because I shave.
Okay, so in which case, why is it a bad idea to glue hair from the barbershop floor to your face?
Yeah, because I get crabs.
Because it's other people's hair and it just look weird if you lay on the floor with glue on your cheeks and stuff. That's why.
Why you still manage a solid GPA in your rigorous kindergarten maths class?
He's good at math,
I was going to say, are you rereading that question just to make sure I didn't read it wrong? Doesn't quite make a lot of sense. No?
Why do you still... No. Because I'm good at math.
Okay. This one's purely circumstantial. If you're at your father's home, please get up onto the ceiling and give it a nice ride. It will help me grasp a firm understanding of the goals of SW for the new year.
It means that
He's talking about the beam up there, is he? The rafter.
I've done it outside each other.
So, Senny. Are you listening now, Senny? These ones are just for you.
Yeah, I'm listening. That's good.
Can you explain your asphyxiation with various objects going in and around your posterior region of people? AKA, where my mic is usually located when it isn't working.
Who's wrote this? Is it by any chance Whiffed?
Whiffed.
Yeah. He's a dick.
He is.
Have you got the thing open by any chance? The posts?
You should open it for the next question.
No?
Why
don't we just copy it and paste it into Skype?
State the following words and someone would just throw them into Skype for him.
No, I've got them open now.
Wrong
one. That was the wrong forum.
Okay.
I don't really understand that first question, to be honest, but why?
Yeah.
Second.
A bit of a...
Okay, state the following words.
Go for a second. Oh, no, he can go jump off a cliff. Nice. He knows I can't say them, so I'm not even going to bother doing them. I'm guessing there's quite a few other people that know I can't say them.
Yeah.
Put that in on purpose. Celestial. There you go, there's one of them.
Yeah. My favourite game of all time, it's a bit difficult, but it would be Star Wars Galaxies, an Empire Divided, before they made all the shitty changes to it and broke it all. So that's before published 9. What is my recommendation for removing raccoons and bears from the neighbourhood dumpsters? Fire.
I was about to say fire is the best option there.
Yeah.
Or some form of thermonuclear device would also work.
Okay, Darth, here's yours.
Right,
okay,
Darth.
My props ready.
What are your tips for growing a fantastic beard, and how do you maintain your masterpiece?
Okay, now, so I'll go over this. So while you're in the shower, you should obviously shampoo and condition. But once you're finished in the shower and start to towel dry, you need to use beard conditioner. This one's oak scented, so you're nice and manly. It looks a bit like semen. Just rub that in your beard. Gets it nice and smooth, nice and soft. It's lovely. What we've also got is wax. That's especially good for moustaches. And oil. Again, you need to keep moisturising beards. They're very dry. And any stray hairs, you need a good set of sharp scissors and a comb as well. This one's just shaped like a moustache. Keep combing it. Keep moisturising it. And that's how you keep on top of a beard.
There you go. Darth's tips for
It's a citrus oil as well. It's a nice citrusy based one. And that's beeswax. There you go.
Awesome.
And
it's like the one question I've taken seriously.
Yeah, he's taking it ultra seriously. Now, obviously, could you also please give Mr. some pointers? He has some issues with growing much beard. I think they are the perfect instructions.
Yeah. I think I've heard everything I need to hear.
You do. It'll be a lot easier for you once you leave school, because they don't generally approve of beards.
Yeah. Well, they do in my school.
Do they? You should do it. Then. Why are you doing it?
Go on now.
So, Fraz,
don't wear uniforms either.
Just as a point, Fraz, we are going to murder you horribly for like the next 6 weeks for the quantity of questions you've asked.
I will physically log onto Minecraft for the first time in half a year just to kick.
Okay.
Do we guys remember the command?
Would a flying without wings be called a walk?
No.
Yes.
No. It's still a fly, you twat.
Yeah. What are your favourite items to insert into a toaster? Your face.
Bread. Toasty.
Bread, like waffles, crumpets.
Is it true that cannibals don't eat clowns because they taste funny?
No. It's because the ratio of cannibals to clowns is extremely low.
Yeah, as well as the makeup doesn't taste
very good. Got a point.
What would happen if Batman was bitten by a vampire?
I'd ask you to
Batman
read those comics.
That's a glitch in the Matrix.
Because those comics have... And I believe he cures his own vampirism.
What does cardboard taste like?
I don't know.
Compressed paper.
I just say cardboard tastes of cardboard.
What is your secret ingredient?
Oregano and garlic.
It's a secret ingredient. I'm not going to tell you.
Why don't penguins fly, Darth?
Because they have no need to, especially since their wings are... there's no need for them to fly in the Arctic winds. The Arctic winds can reach over 100 miles per hour. There's no need. In fact, it's crazy for them to want to do so.
Did you enjoy that, mister?
It was not good.
Sorry, I was looking down here and just noticed that you had a mouthful of cardboard. Oh god.
Did it taste of cardboard as I predicted?
It did.
Yes. What's your favourite emoji? Now impersonate
that
emoji.
Is.
It's the smiley facey smiley things thing. That you do.
Wait a second, I'll just type it into type my current favourite one into Twitch and it's specifically a Twitch icon. This one's obviously awesome.
Okay.
Moving on.
What is your favourite category of porn and why?
I don't think hardcore German.
Yeah, I think we'll just let Darth answer that one on his own.
Yeah,
thank you.
If you could go back in time, who would you kill? You. before you became anything involved in SW.
You have to go back in time and kill someone. Always be Fez. Go back in time.
So you'd have to come back and be Fez Boy 2.
Exactly.
If you could go into the future, if you could go into the future, what speed would you be travelling? The speed of light.
Or this speed, physics. Because currently I'm going into the future.
Well, physics-wise, you can do that. It's cheating. Who would win in a bar fight?
Me.
What?
I don't know.
No, actually, Garth would.
Senny would be drunk or asleep.
Yep.
Senny would be too drunk.
Go on then, Darth. Justify your answer.
He just gets Sokka to be out of it.
He would be. Mister's too young. He's too naive to the world. He'd try and instigate rules. Niamh wouldn't want to fight because he's a lover, and Cheesy and I would just hug it out. So I'd win.
No, you wouldn't.
What?
Who would win in a dance competition?
Not me.
Not me.
No.
Mister. We all just start.
It's one of these two. These two.
It's one of the youngsters.
Yeah. And to be fair, the fact that Mister's the only one dancing, it's Mister.
Yeah.
Okay.
I said Mister.
If today was opposite day, how are they feeling? Ecstatic at your questions.
Shit. I'm loving your questions, Faz. They're the best ones here.
What is your favourite drink?
Pepsi. Coke. You're a twat. I apologise. Were we supposed to keep this one free of swearing?
And now that my parents delivering tea have left, I can carry on.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, it's nice they brought me tea, but they did know I was doing this for like 2 hours, so yay. you have 3 wishes. What do you wish for?
More wishes.
These questions to be over, for us to be hurt and then killed horribly.
I'd go for a neuralizer so that I can wipe the genie's memory that I've taken my wishes.
Nice.
I'd wish for the ability. I just want one wish. Wish for the superpower to have the ability to influence probability so I can literally make anything happen.
Okay.
Or anything not happen as well.
Exactly. Not only one.
Nice.
Very clever.
So, what happens if you fire a gun in space? Why don't you go and find out? Go play Russian roulette in space for us.
What would happen is effectively the bullet would be going until.
I was going to say, I don't think anyone
would happen. Would it even go?
You'd go like that.
Why not?
Wouldn't get the reaction.
Well, you'd have no oxygen to ignite the gunpowder.
Yeah, so it wouldn't happen.
True.
You'd get a click. You wouldn't even get a click.
Yeah. You wouldn't get the click because you wouldn't hear the sound.
Precisely. What is your favourite question?
Fuck off.
None of yours.
None of the above.
Probably wishes.
I think the favourite question is the last question.
His list right now is he officially the cookie admin?
No.
No.
No. You're officially the prat admin.
Squid wants to know what colour underwear are we all wearing?
Grey striped.
Black.
Whatever colour you want me to be wearing.
Nice. we've done that one. TV Tiger wants to know, what is your favourite animal? Darth?
Monkey.
Orangutan.
Toucan.
Fish.
Fish.
Generally, fish.
Not even.
Anything that's dead.
Which reminds me, is Chess Cop watching?
Beef?
Is Chess Cop watching?
Oh yeah, Chess.
Why did you find that one out?
He's not, little shit.
If there was a sofa and a stool, which would you sit on? Sofa.
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 If dinosaurs were still alive, would you tame one? Yes,
no.
if I could.
Possible, sure. Yes. And if I knew how.
Would you swim the dolphin if you could? Absolutely.
Yes.
Yeah.
No.
So I'm a seal.
Horrible creatures, little shits. I'd kill them all.
Wow. Do you have a secret enemy?
Dolphins. No. They're my secret enemy.
Yes. I don't think my enemy is that secret, Fraz. Do you like hammocks? Yes.
Sure.
Never used one.
No.
Here, because awesome. Whenever you try to cut a hammock here, it gets windy within the next minute. So it's not pleasant.
If there was a zombie apocalypse, what would you do?
I'd probably die because I'm overweight and unhealthy.
I'd attempt to get away. I'd probably end up as one of the horde, though.
Push the weakest in front of the zombies while I run away.
I would try and get to a boat.
Yeah,
Sea. Yeah. Or get in a helicopter, fly to the boat, then get on the boat and sail away.
So here's what's going to happen, Senny. If there's a zombie apocalypse, you're stopping outside my house, yeah?
Yeah, and then fly to the boat.
Then fly to the boat, we'll escape together.
Just make sure it's an aircraft carrier, then. The ones we don't have.
That sounds like a plan. Fine. Well, we'll go commandeer a French one. We'll just turn up, they'll surrender. If you were a ghost, who would you haunt? Fraz.
My secret enemy, or Fraz.
Slokner, because that way he can never miss me.
Aww.
I'll probably just haunt you.
Do you like chicken?
Yes.
Why are bouncy balls bouncy?
Do you want me to handle this one again?
Yes, please. If you have the scientific answer for this, I would welcome it.
I have. It might be a little bit iffy, but okay. So basically, rubber is made up of a lot of carbons with multiple bonds. So when you have a lot of rubber together, it's kind of like spaghetti, where it's all joined to different bits of the pieces. When you then chuck a bouncy ball, it hits, those bonds stretch, and the force then them all recombining causes them to bounce.
There you go. Eureka wants to know, do you plan on setting up another Feed the Beast Monster server? Yes, if it's wanted, it can be set up. People just need to post in the fucking suggestion forum for it. And don't worry about trying to pay for it. That we have servers for that.
I told her.
I'll sort that one out in a second.
How do you mean?
I'll go get my cat in a second.
I'm confused now.
The next question.
The next question.
What, on page 8?
Oh.
Or are we still on 7?
You're on page 8. We're on 7.
I must have missed one.
We are on 7.
Read it out.
If you had a pet, can we see it?
Next question is about
pets. If you have a pet, can we see it?
Oh, yeah.
Especially if it's a 6-month-old kitten named Walter.
Go Fair on. Enough. Let's steal it off.
And then Ancon asks a question as well on that page.
Oh, yeah.
What's the weirdest thing you've ever thought of while having a shit?
What would happen if I eat and take a shit at the same time?
You get shit on your food.
No.
I don't know, really.
I was going to say, it's not one of those things you really think about, is it?
No, I just, you know.
Well, he did ask you the weirdest
thing. I just
read
something on the phone, that's all.
Fraz, I do swear to God, I am going to kill you.
Oh my God.
I'm going to physically find where you live and kill you. Go on then, Darth, give it a try.
Oh no, I said I'm not.
Oh. Paddy,
we're just boycotting him, so we're just skipping it.
Okay, I can go with that.
Yeah.
That's Darth spamming. Bring back Death Slokner to bring back the chaos. And D's question. Who's the biggest asshole in the SW community? Fraz.
Me, baby.
Fraz.
Okay, probably
Hi, Fraz.
I'll go get my kitten. Really?
Go fetch kitten go whilst the... we discuss the actual the announcement. And that, to be fair, that is the end of all the questions. Thank Christ, because I need more drink. So, the announcement is that we are going to run a build competition. the portal will get opened at the end of this sort of Ask the Exec. It's going to be based around Valentine's Day this time round, mainly because we've never done Valentine's Day before and you were all unimaginative fools. The prizes for this one this time round are, well, I think they're pretty awesome. I don't know about the rest of you.
I think they're pretty good.
We're going to do three rewards, first, second and third, and it's going to be based on choice because we believe that some people will want some and not the others.
Ooh,
Kitten. It's pretty. I'll finish the chat, then we'll have a look at Kitten. Well, Walter. So, yeah, the first... Well, one of the prizes is going to be the Dom 5 rank. We'll give away a Dom 5 rank to whoever wants it. We are also going to have a link in a forum post shortly to a stack of Minecraft books, which are absolutely amazing, really high quality, really pretty. Did we ever decide on the third item? I don't think we did.
No, but there will be something in-game.
There will be a third item, which is going to be an in-game reward, which we're yet to work out, but except that it will be massively overpowered and massively, massively epic. But we will have that in a post. Thank you, Senny.
We'll make a post
Thank
about it.
Thank you so much. I was so close to finishing. So, yeah, I mean, that's the end of the actual stream. But let us all gaze at Darth's pussy.
No.
Isn't it sweet?
It is so pretty.
Right, now don't break anything, you little shit.
So, for those of you that have been watching right from the beginning of the stream, obviously this is going to get uploaded to YouTube shortly. Thank you very much to the whole community, because without you lot...
You're the best.
Without you lot, we wouldn't be able to sit here and be able to do crazy crap like this with different things. So, thank you all. And I'm sure I speak for all of you lot when I thank these four idiots for joining me on the exec and actually doing this tonight. Do any of you want to say anything before we finish off?
I'm going to try and beard condition
Cat. I think Jeskop is online.
I've given him abuse already.
I think Jeskop is online.
Oh, all right. Do we have to do something to Jeskop?
Yeah, the little shit owes me an essay.
Oh.
Okay, I think what's your essay? I was going to say, I think
The difference between gorillas and baboons.
Other than that, are any of you wanting to say anything in particular to anybody, or are we finished now?
I'm all good.
Okay. In which case, thank you everybody for coming. Thank you everyone for watching.
Yep.
And I'm sure at some point in the near future we'll do some more of these. All right. Take care.
Hell yeah.
We'll.
Bye.
Bye.